I told you, all of my critics, I told you all that I was the greatest of all times.
Hello, Knights, and welcome back to the Star Wars Battlefront Let's Play. It's Poseidon H2O here, and we're, as always, on the PS2. Well, as always for this, anyway. And you know what? I'm going to make you sit through a save, because it's been a couple since I saved. And being that I grew up on... Let's watch this story. Oh no! My TIE fighter friend. Why didn't you just steer the other way? I bet he used the Force. That's cheating. Yeah, anyway, since I grew up on older consoles and older games, especially older RPGs, you gotta save often.
The destruction of the Death Star is a tremendous victory. But several Imperial garrisons escaped the blast, and their escape pods have crashed on the planet. They have combined their ranks and are moving on our base to attack. We must finish off the Imperials before our celebration can truly begin.
You got it, Yoda. Although you didn't really talk like Yoda there. He had too good a grammar. Anyway, with old RPGs, I save often. And usually, like, if I was playing just my own game, without trying to save a little time, I'd be saving after every single one of these. But I respect you guys more than to make you watch save screens every single time. Now, what do we got here? Speeder bike? No thanks, I just die on those things. Okay, I'll start out with him. I think eventually we'll have to go to demolitions. Or whatever they call it for these guys. Because I think they get... Oh, goddammit. Because I think they get tanks coming up the side.
All right,
I'm going to go here. Because that's where all the action is. Oh. Go away from there. I thought that guy was dead. Sure, I shot him in the head and killed him, but... Apparently, only one of those things happened. This, you know what, I may be thinking of, Oh, shit. No, they definitely get AT-STs. At some point. Which, do the AT-STs have escape pods? Because they said that's what those guys got here. Ah. This is probably the map I'm the worst at. Oh, you know what? I think I just saw an AT-ST down the hill there. I was loading in. Yeah, there he is. God damn it. I am not prepared to fight him. I'm going to try to get around the corner, but I don't think it's going to work. Because there will be more dudes over here. Luckily, that guy just had a blast from his thing. God damn it. Will you die? Oh, he didn't. Yep. He didn't, though. Okay, now I got to be the... I gotta be on tank patrol, because if you don't, they just fucking wreck everything. Bunch of jerks. This is what, they're the reason we can't have nice things. Although I love the ATSs, I love the walker stuff. Like the AT-ATs. As soon as I saw them, and was it Empire? I always forget, like I said, I always forget what happened in which movie, because I haven't seen them in so long. As soon as I saw those things. I knew I was going to love that rest of that movie no matter what happened. Because, yeah, those things kick so much ass. They are in the game, too, so we'll get to see some later. Gotcha. Excellent. Okay, now I got to get more ammo. Because he'll have another one coming soon. Where'd that ammo guy go? There he is. Oh, they got a dude over here too? Objective acquired. I can't see him. Oh, you know what? I bet if I just jump on top of the droid, I can't. He's dead, so let me kill him. Well, would have been fun.
Hostile ahead. Take cover.
I missed that guy. Jesus.
Right away, sir.
There's nobody shooting him. They were just running right past him. Did I change it to hard all of a sudden? Whoa. Somewhere down there, Sally. It was pretty bad right there. Oh, nice. Our guys are smart enough to get in the turret. Oh, mines. I wonder how they work. I mean, I know how mines work. I just wonder. I've never really used them. I wonder if they're good against. I wonder if they're good against the walkers or. This is a troop thing. Did that miss the freaking... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it did. Oh, I did get him, at least. Oh, his buddy got me there. Okay. Well, now I don't need to be him anymore. At least for the moment. I'll probably need one again. As soon as I go out here, I know it's going to happen. They're going to get another AT-ST. Just crush. Come on, now. There you go. Oh, you son of a bitch. Over here. You're your stupid friend, dude. Oh, fuck. Run away. Finally. I don't know what my thumb was doing there, but it was deciding not to listen. Damn it. You jerks. I didn't shoot you with a sniper rifle. Okay. Start out here. It looks like we got a whole bunch over here. See what I can do with that. I don't have anything.
Enemy in range. Enemies.
We've lost the command post.
What? God damn it. I was just there. You need cover fast.
We've captured a command post.
Okay, good. Glad we got it back. Whoa! I don't know if he just spawned in or if I'm just completely blind. Whoops, I think I just killed him. No, she seems to be still alive. Of course. I wasn't paying enough attention. This one? Yeah, I'll go this one. That way I can fight through these guys. And holy shit, there's a whole line of them. I almost got run over by a speeder bike.
Enemy in range.
Is there another one over here? Yeah, there is. Where is he? Luckily, he wasn't a very good shot. Alright, let's get this guy. This guy's over here. Oh, damn it. Always with the bad reload times. Oh, come on, shoot him. Aw. Oh, knew they'd get me eventually. Okay, they look like they got him. I was just wondering if the command post is right above this one. If those guys were going to end up taking those guys out. It looked like there was a guy there trying to capture it. But we had more guys, so I assume, which I probably shouldn't, but...
Let's go!
Oops.
Victory is imminent.
Yeah, that was stupid. I should have stayed back and shot him, but instead I tried to be the hero. Which reminds me, why do they always fucking point you the wrong way, it seems? That's fucking annoying. Again. Should've stayed back. That's okay, though. I've been doing enough damage at it. Fucking wrong way again. I don't know if it's just a spawn point, or... Where'd that guy go? He just jumped straight up, because... It seemed like he didn't...
We've lost the command post.
...come any closer. Holy shit, let's see why.
Get down!
Ooh.
Hostile
oh, that was friendly.
Over there.
That's good, at least.
We've captured the command post.
So unrealistic. But, I mean, people would get pissed. I probably would too, a little bit.
We've captured the command post.
They could kill you that way. Like your own team. Oh, he's up here. I'll smoke him out.
We've captured a command post. Victory is imminent.
Get down.
We'll just win every single way possible. That worked out good. Usually that level gets me. But I think because I took out that ATST right away, I think that's what got me going in the right direction. Eh, not bad. I had the killing spree. I wonder if I did that with the rocket. Anyway, you know what? I think that's going to do it for this episode, you guys. And I will see you in the next one. Hey, thanks for sticking around till the end. We appreciate you watching every one of our videos. And if you want to get a hold of us outside of YouTube, all of our social media links are in the description below. If you want to become a knight, why don't you go ahead and click on that subscribe button. And as always, keep those shields up.